slain Royal Army deserters will also be shot. During this trying time, it is important to stay loyal to Pagan Min. Do not despair. Pagan's light will illuminate the path to victory and bring peace to Kyrat. May Pagan's light shine upon you all.
Hey! I don't like what I'm seeing out there. Not at all. What am I
doing?
I'm not a warrior, but I have my family to think of.
Everybody is rallying for one final push. We're hitting Pagan's fortress. It won't be easy. I heard about Sabal. Whatever you're feeling, just know that Amita only wants what's best for Kyrat. We have to get going.
Death to Pagan Min!
Come on.
Take your finger off the trigger! I'm on the machine gun!
Your blood! Got it!
Thank you.
off the trigger!
Counter attack! Hold the fortress! have against my likeness? All those posters, Eric, my double, and now this. Am I missing a hint? Should I start taking this personally? That statue was solid fucking gold. Literally. I'm not being metaphorical. Do you know how many artifacts I had to melt down to get it made? And poor Eric standing there for God knows how long just to pose for it. Well, it's done, it's done. And dinner's nearly ready.
Amita, the gate's open. I'm heading for the palace.
The royal guards counterattacking. We'll be there as soon as we can.
I'm going after Pagan.
Come in. I apologize for the austerity I sent to help home. Chances are you shot them on your way in. Now, before we begin, to whom am I speaking? The son who returned to scatter his mother's ashes, or the lunatic who has murdered his way to the top of my mountain? If I was speaking to the first guy, then I would say, sit down. Let's be civilized. Enjoy some food. But we tried that before, didn't we? At our first meeting? You sat right here. Paul was off applying voltage to the nipples of your rude little plus one. I stood just like this. And what were my exact words? Stay here, enjoy the crab rangoon, don't move, I'll be right back. Now, if you had just listened, just waited for me, then we would have come back here straight away, together, and scattered your mother's ashes. So then you must be the second guy who didn't listen. Decided instead to join the other monkeys and start throwing his shit around. But I'll tell you what. I call a do-over. I say you have two choices. One, you could shoot me, boring, or you could sit down, enjoy some food, and you and I will go scatter your mother's ashes together.
to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So you got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? It's always tease, tease, tease. You're happy when I'm on my knees. One day is fine, the next is black. So if you want me off your back, well come on and let me know. Should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble. Decisions bugging me. If you don't want me, set me free. Exactly whom I'm supposed to be. Don't you know which clothes even fit me? Come on and let me know. Should I cool it or should I blow? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble. And if I stay, it will be double. So you gotta let me know. Should I cool it or should I blow? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble.
Pagan's dead.
It's over. I can't believe we won. Did you find Lakshmana?
No. I don't know what it is. It's not important.
No. You're right. What matters now is rebuilding Kyrat together.
Hello, David. Oh, Mr. Gale. Well, I guess that's it then.
No more mayhem and destruction.
Hanging up the old rocket launcher.
Right. I really love what you've done with the place. It'll be sad to see you go. It'll be on the shelf, as it were. Gathering dust. Unless... some unfinished business, perhaps. Loose ends, isn't it? Or people to kill? That's what I just said, Donald. It's Yogi, Pratt. Smoke?
Smoke?
Not this time.
But his fortress, Rajgad, still stands. The forces stationed there are in disarray without Pagan. You should press the attack and hit them while they're vulnerable.